Hello, my West Indian people, Wagwan. What's up? What's happening, brethren? Anyways, I just want everybody to big up themselves, you know. And one thing I have to say is that, yo, West Indian people could party big time, hard, you know. You have African Americans could party good. You have Africans could party, but not like West Indian people, you know what I'm saying? West Indian people take it by storm. First of all, our carnivals, you have the Dominican Day Parade, and you have the Puerto Rican Day Parade over here in New York City. But nothing is compared. This parade is not compared to the West Indian Day Parade, which is always popping Labor Day. You know what I'm saying? It's just the baddest. You have Caribana in Canada. It's just popping big time. Just badass. You have Antigua, Dominica, St. Lucia. You have Grenada Carnival. You have Trinity Carnival. You even have Florida Carnival, Antigua Carnival, if I said already. Just popping every time, you know what I'm saying? All right, people, listen to this. This is a carnival story. Back in the days in Dominica, they abandoned the wearing of mask in carnival, the ugly mask they'll be wearing, right? They abandoned that. So police was walking around. So this guy I know from one of the villages next to me, he went to carnival in the town. So he was having fun, dancing up, you know, nice carnival woman, dance up woman, shit like that. The police went to him and said, like, yo, man, what happened? They tell you don't wear a mask and you're wearing a mask. You know, so he pleading to the police officer crying because he's scared. And telling the police officer that, yo, I'm not wearing a mask. You know, I'm not wearing a mask. I'm not wearing a mask. The police beat him up, throw him in jail. What happened now? The man was wearing his face. He had his face on, just normal face on. But he was just ugly. Just really ugly. You know what I'm saying? I was like, when I heard that story, I was like, damn, you must be that ugly for police to arrest you in carnival thinking that you're wearing a mask, a carnival mask. You know what I'm saying? Anyways, my people, have a nice day. Bless you.